Did you know that The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly is famously the third movie in Leone and Eastwood's Dollars trilogy, but it's actually a prequel to the other two? Notice how it's not until the final minutes of the movie that Eastwood's man with no name, here nicknamed Blondie, picks up the iconic poncho he wears in A Fistful of Dollars and For a Few Dollars More.